बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 5 हाउ आर यू ऑल होप यू विल बी फाइन एंड एंजॉयिंग गुड हेल्थ इन दीज डेज इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इंटरसेक्टिंग लाइंस इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न पॉलीगॉन एंड इट्स पार्ट्स टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज पॉलीगॉन एंड इट्स पार्ट्स पॉलीगॉन्स आर क्लोज फिगर मेड अप टू स्ट्रेट साइड्स एंड दीज साइड्स डू नॉट क्रॉस Parts of polygon. As we can see that the straight line is shown, and here different straight lines are joining with each other. So this is called side of this polygon. One of the line segment that form the polygon is called its side. Here we can see that there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. This polygon has 6 sides. Here we can see that there is an angle between these two lines. So this is the interior angle because it is in the internal side of this polygon. Angle formed by two adjacent sides inside the polygon is called its interior angle. Where the two lines meet of the polygon, this is the vertex of this polygon. A corner where two line segments meet is called vertex. What is it? This is vertex. A corner where two line segments meet. In this polygon, there are two lines that are meeting this point. This is called the vertex. The point where two lines meet is the vertex. So, here is the vertex. If we see that there are also two lines meeting, this point is called the vertex. Yes, students, here two lines are also meeting. The point is vertex. If we see that there are also two lines meeting, this is the vertex. And this line is meeting with the previous line. This is the vertex. In the polygon, there is a line segment that is joining its two vertices. What is it? This is the diagonal. Diagonal is the line segment that joins two vertices and it not a side. I repeat, line segment that joins two vertices and it is not a side. The line segment that joins the two vertices and it's not a side is called the diagonal. Here is the line segment that joins two vertices and this is not the side. So what is it? This is diagonal. If we see that there are also two lines that are joining the two vertices and these are also not the sides. These are diagonals. Exterior angle. Exterior angle is formed by two adjacent sides outside the polygon. I repeat, angle formed by two adjacent sides outside the polygon is called its interior angle. Here is also the angle that is formed by two adjacent sides and this is outside the polygon. This is the exterior angle. In this video we have discussed the parts of polygon. In the next video we will learn types of polygon. Take care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz.